I'm feeling good as a black man right now. My swag is on a whole different level because we're in the last years of Barack, people. This is when the hookup happens. Everybody was looking for the hookup when he first became president. When you first get a job, you can't hook up your friends. You gotta keep the job. But he can't keep the job too much longer. Now, here's when the hookup happens. He's already given away free community college, like he's Oprah. You get DeVry, you get DeVry, you get DeVry. Everyone gets the lowest form of education for free change. Like, I'm feeling it though. I like Barack because his speeches are so dope. When he's giving speeches, I have to tell my friends, turn the Xbox off. I think Jay-Z wrote this one. Like, he's that good. He was at a rally, he said the coolest thing I've ever heard a president say. He looked at the crowd and he was like, now listen, I understand we're not where we want to be, but you've got to look at this government like you're driving a car. When you want to go forward, you put the gear in D. And when you want to go backwards, you put it in R. Democrat, Republican. Forward, backwards. Which way do you want to go? I was like, whoo! Tupac's back. Change.